Look, we have a sunny day on this Friday, 22nd of March 2024, here in Medjugorje. And another sunny day. We have around 20 degrees Celsius. And let's go together into town and to check out what's going on. Has been a quiet morning here. There has been the conference for the tour guides and tour leaders in Medjugorje the last week. There are people from around the world here. And it's a mixture of information and spiritual exercises as far as I understood. Let's pray for all the tour guides. They're doing a tremendous job here in Medjugorje. That's what I like about Medjugorje. You can sit on the terrace, have a peaceful coffee and a nice chat. This is, by the way, the culture of Bosnia and Herzegovina. People love to have, for example, after Sunday Mass, a nice coffee, just sit. I like that also from Spain, where I lived before. Before going to work, first you go to a coffee shop, you have a cafe con leche, and you enjoy the time. Read the newspaper and start the day very peaceful. Oh look, they made the street. Wow, that looks good. Look at that, the new street in Medjugorje. look, there's Our Lady, beautiful as always, beyond all words. Let's say a Hail Mary. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. We pray that in the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Hi.
Medjugorje ist gut?
Ha?
Medjugorje ist gut?
Ja, ja, wunderbar.
Wunderbar.
Einmal frei, ja, einmal sehr schön.
Da donne, stanno ustedes?
Dobro
idemo! Italia, wow, Italia! Forza Italia!
Italia,
Italy!
Italy,
Italy!
Italy!
Italy,
Italy!
This is video!
Fantastico!
This is video!
Yeah, live, okay. YouTube! Say hello from Medjugorje!
Hello from Medjugorje! Hello.
Yeah!
Hi!
Ciao! The new road of Medjugorje. So they have to shorten a bit the tour as it's so nice weather and I have to have a nice espresso now. And you see the Look, I thought it's the mountains, but this is looks like the mountains over there, but it's clouds. Yeah? It looks like snow on the clouds, on the mountain. Yeah. And here we are at Hotel Villa Regina, Hotel Grace, and you have this beautiful view on St. James Church. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media and with your friends, and give a like, leave comments from where you are watching. And I love to hear from you. So please pray for me as I pray for you here in Medjugorje.